Did you know we have two students who had work chosen for the Youth Art Month contest? Look here, we have Ethan Lee in his oil pastel flower. And then we have a kindergartner named Kellen in Miss Balda's class who had his print shown at the Sockwell Center along with Ethan's. Congratulations.